We're going to make a monkey. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first 4 bubbles you twist to make the head of the monkey. All 4 bubbles you will twist using the ear twist. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in 1 lock twist. You have made the ear of the monkey. Twist the second soft 2-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in 1 lock twist. You have made the second ear. Lock both ends of the second bubble in 1 lock twist. You have made the head of the monkey. Twist the fourth soft 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in 1 lock twist. It is the face of the monkey. Fix all parts of the head in their proper position. The next bubble you will twist to make the neck of the monkey. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. The next 5 bubbles you twist to make the arms of the monkey. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 8th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 9th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 10th 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in 1 lock twist. You are going to make the arms using the pop-up twist. That's why you need 5 bubbles for the arms. Twist the 11th 2-inch bubble. It is the body. Twist the 12th 3-inch bubble. Twist the 13th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 14th 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in 1 lock twist. The rest of the balloon is a tail. Lock both ends of the 7th bubble in 1 lock twist. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in 1 lock twist. Now you are ready to pop the 8th bubble. Split the arms of the monkey with your hand and cut the 8th bubble with the scissors. Pop! You have made the pop-up twist. Use the permanent marker to draw the face of the monkey. The bubble you pop to make the pop-up twist could be of any size. Just remember to make the ear twist on either side of the pop-up bubble before you pop it. Use the pop-up twist anytime you have to separate bubbles to make arms, legs, and so on. You have learned how to make a pop-up twist. Congratulations, you have made the monkey. Have fun.